Henry was diagnosed on August 8th, 2011. Everything we thought we knew changed on that day.
It feels like you're being, like, left out.
It's a race against the clock, and we need an actual cure.